giant. Okay, guys, let's see what we're working with.
Blue is actually really nice.
The blue is really nice. What about the black? Oh, the black is super sticky.
The black is way too sticky. So I know one of the ingredients I'm gonna choose.
Me too. So there's no limit to the amount of ingredients we can choose. So rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Yeah!
Okay, me first!
What kind of slime should I make, guys? I definitely know I'm gonna need an activator. I think I'm gonna grab shaving cream. And guys, you know the trick to this is Mary cannot have the same ingredients as me, except she can have activator.
I can have shaving cream.
No, that's like the game. That's what mom said, right? We can use food coloring this time, right? Yeah, okay. Since it's kind of already black, I don't think the food coloring is gonna really do anything. Maybe I could turn it like a dark purple and then put some glitter. I think this might be too small for a giant slime, so maybe I should add a whole pound of glitter. And
got my ingredients. Okay, guys, let's see. What should I do? I think I'll try to make it blue, but I don't know if it'll work because I can't do shaving cream.
Let's see. Maybe I can mix in these Daisos.
They're kind of dark, and then some glitter.
Oh, I think we have a big black though.
Halfway full, but it's okay. That'll look awesome.
Let's put these on the table too. We're working on. But okay. First, since it's sticky, you know.
A little bit there. It's more jiggly sticky, so it doesn't matter.
No, it's not. But okay.
Let's mix this all together. Oh no, I forgot activator. Izzy, can I use some?
Nope.
I can't believe I forgot to grab activator, but I'm gonna add in the glitter because it's gonna make it grainy, so hopefully it'll make it less.
Grainy?
Grainy.
Granny!
It has the texture, so it won't be so sticky.
Well, I'm just gonna work my activator in.
Okay, well, I'm gonna work my glitter in. This is pretty.
Yeah, this is actually really pretty, but someone forgot to add activator, so I think I might win this round.
You never know.
I know.
The glitter's actually helping.
Sidekick.
Guys, the glitter really helped, so I'm gonna mix in the Daiso and then add the food coloring.
I'm gonna work in my shaving cream.
I wonder what brown Daiso's gonna do to this. It's a big soft slime. It's super soft, this one. It's a big slime, so we should have it all around.
Mine's almost activated, but I don't want to activate it completely because I still have to add my shaving cream.
Okay,
so
let's mix this in.
I'm gonna make it super fluffy, guys, and this will also make it light, or I could turn it pretty purple. Hopefully this will turn it like gray. Ooh, look at Mary's.
I didn't add the food coloring yet.
Mix in all the shaving cream. I think this slime has a scent. It kind of smells like
blueberry.
No, mint something.
Is your nose broken?
Your smelling nose broken?
I think this needs more shaving cream.
Oh no, what color is mine turning? Good thing I have.
I mean, it's not really lightening. I mean, yours turned like green.
Good thing it has.
So maybe it'll make yours teal. Need more shaving cream.
Whoa. Look at this, guys.
More shaving cream.
Hey, you think you could squirt some in here?
No.
Okay.
More shaving cream. This is getting really fluffy.
Oh my god.
I need to add more shaving cream.
I can't believe it's still not that fluffy.
Well,
more! Guys, I just stretch the slime like this because it helps work in the Daiso.
Oh my god. I used the whole can!
Oh my god.
Okay, this better work. Look at mine, guys. Mine's not really that fluffy, even though I used a whole bottle of shaving cream. But it's kind of like a pretty, like, really dark teal with a lot of black glitter.
Mine came out a super ugly green butter slime. I like that it's a butter slime, but
dark
it's really
green.
Ugly green. What's that food coloring? I'm adding a ton.
Me too.
Look at this. This is so satisfying. Okay, I'm gonna mix it in now.
You connect the dots.
Look at the blue. I think it's really gonna turn it blue.
There you go. And now the hair.
I'm probably gonna need more for coloring. At least it's changing the color, guys, but it's getting really sticky now.
Okay. That was the whole bottle. Ah! Hope this turns it purple.
Guys, it's blue!
Oh my god, purple hands!
I have Smurf hands.
Let me just work this food coloring in and mine's ready too.
Just added a little tiny drop to get any spots that were kind of greenish.
I want to add my glitter!
Whoa! Gonna make it so pretty. I'm gonna mix it in. Ooh, makes it kind of like Halloween slime. It's like a witch slime.
Oh my god, look at my glitter hands.
Wow, they're really cool.
Their slimes are thick. They look completely different.
Here's mine, guys. Look at it. It's like a thick butter slime. It has black glitter and it's a dark blue. It's a teensy bit sticky because I forgot to get activator. That's how it spreads. I think it makes bubbles too, even for a butter slime. Yep, I was right.
It makes bubbles too, but
not as big.
But look at the glitter. Okay, let's make some bubbles.
Okay, let's see who can make the bigger bubble.
Why do you look like a poking slime? Wait, but look at
whoa.
Wow, yours makes big bubbles and it's not even like floating slime. You created something off.
Whoa.
What's mine for poking? Make a bubble over my hand.
Bruh.
Okay, let me see if mine can get that big. I don't think so, but it could make really pretty big bubbles.
Wow, guys, look how cool our slimes look mixed together.
Whoa, look at that.
Okay, round two, and these are super pretty. I think they're leftover from Valentine's.
Yeah.
And then this is one of the slimes I fixed, I think.
Whoa.
Okay, let's see what we're working with. Look at all the foam beads. It's super pretty.
It smells like bubblegum, and like these are the bubble gums.
Okay, so I can see. I definitely have my slime all mixed together, and this is what it looks like. It's not foam beads. This is colorful beads.
I really like the pink. I think I'm going to keep this.
Me too. Well, rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Yeah!
No! I always lose.
Okay. Ooh, these are really pretty. I think I'm gonna use these pearls. I'm gonna make crunchy slime. And then for this, I think I'm gonna use... Actually, I think I might keep the color.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep the color.
And then I'm gonna use white Daiso. Oh, and glitter. Ooh, I'm gonna use this one and this one.
And
here's my ingredients.
Okay, my turn! So let's see what we have to work with here. We don't have any more of the beads that were in there. These look pretty. And they'll match the slime. There's not enough. It's giant. Ooh, what about this one? It'll make really crunchy slime. Okay, yes, I'm gonna use this one. Now let's see. Food coloring. No, I really like the color. And it will go with these beads. But maybe glitter. There's no more pink glitter. You know what? There's some blue in here. These will look pretty. And maybe a little shaving cream because it's a little sticky. I'm going to add in my shaving cream first because super fluffy slime is the best slime.
I'm
going
to add in my Daiso first because I love to make better slime. It's so satisfying.
Okay, let's mix this up. Hopefully it will work and fix it to not be sticky.
Mixing in Daiso is the hard part.
This is bubblegum scented and it smells so good.
I know. I wish you guys could smell it.
Okay, I got mine all mixed in, so I think I'm gonna add my glitter.
Me too.
Okay, I'll go first.
I have teal and I have pink. Since there was only one pink. Oh, isn't that pretty, guys?
Okay, ready?
It's gonna look super pretty.
I made a heart. Now I'm gonna fill it in with white.
Boom. Wow, this looks super pretty.
Okay, time to mix it up.
Okay, ready? Wow.
Mix it up.
Whoa.
Okay. Slime is strong.
Look, I found a red heart in mine. There's only one because this one keeps popping up.
Okay. Now I'm going to add in my beads.
Whoa. Look. There's like lions and dolphins.
Okay, now I'm gonna add
white whales. Okay, I'm gonna add all of them in. This is gonna be so crunchy, guys.
I'm trying to read how many beads are in there.
Well, you dropped two.
Minus two. Okay.
Whoa.
Oh my god, guys, I wish you could feel how crunchy this slime is. Feels so cool. You don't want to make your slime too hard because you want the beads to be able to stick.
Look at this. Wow, that's so pretty.
Wow, that was really easy. I think we fixed the slime. There's no activator actually.
Yeah.
We used no activator.
And it was really sticky.
Guys, that should be a challenge.
Fix this slime with no activator.
Yeah.
Let us know on Instagram and TikTok if you want us
Mary
to do that
challenge.
Mary
already did the challenge because she used both slimes without activator. Let us know if you want us to do that challenge and we'll do it.
Yeah,
we'll do it.
Here's my slime, guys. So crunchy. See, it still makes bubbles.
Uh-huh.
Not the best bubbles, but it's really good for crunchy slime.
Mine's like a butter slime because I added Daiso and it's so nice. So
cheap butter slime.
Right, that's cool. Mine was like a non-fluffy butter slime.
Mine doesn't really make that much bubbles because of the pearls, but it does make bubbles. The turtle. Can we mix them together?
This can't make a swirl, it would fail. But you want to see me try?
Yeah.
Okay. It's way heavy. It's not fluffy slime, so it's not light.
I know.
I think my slime kind of takes over. Somehow my slime is darker than yours, and I use shaving cream.
I know, your slime is darker.
It's like these couple bottles of shaving cream don't work to lighten it. Let's test the bubbles mixed together.
I'm glued to the wall.
Definitely. Glued to the wall someday.
Usually like duct tape me the wall, but I have to have
let us know. Let us know if you want to see that.
I'd be happy
to do that.
I'd be happy. Like that's so cool. Just like
should we tape that to the wall?
And it's too heavy.
He's too heavy. Crunchy bubbles. I haven't climbed the wall in this TikTok video. Let me do it.
Oh my god, look at my socks, they have glitter.
Oh wow. Okay, well bye guys, thanks for watching. Please remember to give this video a big